How to connect Autoland iSCIN 4 IMS2 with laptop, Toyota TechStream. Open device config software. How to connect Autoland iSCIN 4 IMS2 with laptop, Zentry. Then close the software. Make sure iSCIN 4 and car are connected. Select IMS2 app. Follow the video instruction. Select JLRSDD. Connect mini USB data cable to the laptop. Open device config again. Select manual setting. Then open Toyota TechStream software and start diagnose. Done. It show connected. Thanks for watching.